In this cosmic game of billiards, in one of the universe's trillions of galaxies, one of that galaxy's 200 billion stars wound up with a planet orbiting it at exactly the right distance for life to be sustained. And on that small blue planet, a tiny part of the cosmos became conscious.